And you are? Where's your ticket? Wait, here, let me give you one. Here's your ticket.
A lot of people don't realize what's really going on. They view life as a bunch of unconnected incidents and things. They don't realize that there's this, like, lattice of coincidence that lays on top of everything. You know the way everybody's into weirdness right now? Books and all the supermarkets about Bermuda triangles, UFOs, how the Mayans invented television, that kind of thing.
I'm not gonna read them books.
I think a lot about this kind of stuff. I do my best thinking on the bus. That's how come I don't drive, see?
You don't even know how to drive.
I don't want to know how. I don't want to learn, see? The more you drive, the less intelligent you are.